no one would want to go to war if they knew what it would do to them. But it's not like we all leapt into that hell knowingly. Most of us were pushed. Some of us were pushed by other people.
Yo, I carry my burden and wear it on my back like a shield of armor. The Eldian Empire used titans to command and conquer. If you have the balls, awaken what's inside the walls. The whole planet will understand the real true meaning of monsters. Living a life of hardship, where we had questions and we learned our lessons. We're the coldest warriors, closets full of skeletons and confessions. It was meant to retain the peace somehow, but now you must take possession of the founding titan, but it's more of a curse instead of a blessing. It's not an exact science how we transform into colossal giants. You're supposed to be dying, but you're still breathing, living in defiance. Ever since the king, people barely formed an alliance. The Titan War was on the fritz with no compliance. Better read between the lines like a librarian. Eren Jaeger inherited the raw strength of a true barbarian. Wanna draw first blood with the shifters? You better find your dead and bury him. We out of this world, but there's no comparing them to giant aliens. I am the Warhammer and I roam the plains like a founding father. It's time for another world war when the shifters, some of them can't be bothered. The attack on titans and the royal blood of a founding father. The attack on titans and the royal blood of a founding father. I am the Warhammer and I roam the plains like a founding father. It's time for another world war when the shifters, some of them can't be bothered. The attack on titans and the royal blood of a founding father. The attack on titans and the royal blood of a founding father.
Not on your life! Humanity's future lies outside the walls, and I'm gonna clear the way. I'm gonna take back what was ours. I'll drive them out. And as long as at least one of us can say that, we're not done.